Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Techie Techtions. Today we are going to learn how to set up IntelliJ for Scala projects. So first of all, we are going to download IntelliJ. Write down download IntelliJ. Go to the first link. Always go for the community version since it is free and open source. If you go for the ultimate version, it will come with a 30-day trial period. After 30 days, you need to buy it. It won't work. So I'm downloading this file. You can see downloading has started. So we will wait for some time. After this, we will open the download folder of a system and then install IntelliJ. You can see the installer file here. Click on this one. Installation will let the process complete. I will run it right now. So click on this and click on finish. I don't want to import my previous settings. So I will select this button. Click on OK and let it start. So whichever theme you want, I always prefer the dark theme. So I will go for this. Then some of the default plugins, if you need anyone, you can go. Otherwise, we can install it from directly settings. Okay. So next, because we are running the Scala project, we will need this plugin. So install this one. So now it's done. We can start using our IntelliJ. Create a new project. You can also go to install plugins from here. Okay, what we need is click on Scala. SPT is already there. Click on next. It is fetching all the SPT versions for your project. Give any name, project 1. Okay, I will go for the 2.12.101 version because it is the requirement for our project. So click on finish. You can select not to show the tips. So you can see it is running. This should be completed very properly. You should get a tick mark here. Then only all the projects will run here. This is the project 1. You can see the so finally the setup is completed. We can see the tick mark here, but we will wait for this to complete. You can see it here, so we will wait for it. So finally it is complete. Now you can see all the folders are updated. Inside the main you can make a package, new package. See, you can't see a Scala class here, right? So sometimes this happens. So what you are going to do is right click on project, this project 1, add framework support, click on Scala, create a library. So what we need is 12.02. Okay, it is created. Now click on OK. Now when you click on new, we can see the Scala class here. So I will create a simple object. Okay, we are going to do a connection. So name it as connection. Connect here. So in the next video, we will first install Docker and then Postgres, and then we will start the coding section here. Thank you for the time. Meet you in the next lecture.